A native of Uvalde was last seen near the town of Newt. The vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the abandoned search will unearth the leads. Family and friends are urging anyone with information regarding the disappearance.
This is gonna be fun. Lots of fun. I know Grandpa thinks I'm the best. The best! Around here has to catch him.
Scratch! We got it, right? right up.